To commemorate the founding of New Orleans in 1718, WYES presents this Tricentennial moment in celebration of our city's past and present.
Some early dining memories originated on the bayous.
The thing we had on Easter Sunday was what we call cowan. It's a snapping turtle stew. Always had that because in spring is when the turtles came out, so they were plentiful.
And the big prize with cowan is when you cut the turtle shell and you clean them out. I didn't eat it, but a lot of people, there were the undeveloped eggs inside the female turtle. So you would cook that too and eat that, like, well, you made stew out of it. It was turtle stew or turtle soup, but you made a big stew out of it, and the eggs were something like the fat, the yellowing crabs, that's what the eggs were.
Unlike turtles, crawfish are plentiful, but one dish made from the critters is practically extinct.
Crawfish bisque. The reason that it's almost gone is you have to find somebody who wants to actually touch that crawfish head 7 times. From the time that you pick it after it's boiled and clean the head and stuff it.
The old-fashioned way of making crawfish bisque is starting with the live crawfish. And I decided that I wanted to do that. I went through the purging process in my front yard where you soak the crawfish or make them swim around a little bit in a salt water bath to sort of clean out their intestinal tract. And you kind of have to stir them around. I used a broomstick and a couple got free and one attached itself to my hand, and their claws are, they really work, I can tell you that. And I did scream when that crawfish latched onto my hand.
And I can't tell you how many city dwellers describe for me starting off their crawfish bisque by purging the crawfish in the bathtub. And I have clear memories of my aunt's third story apartment in the French Quarter on Royal Street with the bathtub filled with crawfish.
WYES's New Orleans Tricentennial Moments are brought to you by the Miro Foundation and presented in association with the Historic New Orleans Collection.